Okay, guys, I'm just letting everybody be aware. If you are a MMO like in-game seller, where you're physically meeting the person that's buying the item or currency, and you're trading it to them while they pay you via PayPal, to be aware. Okay, what they're doing is a lot of times they'll tell you, "Oh, I paid you with a gift," okay, through PayPal, and they're manipulating the invoice system. Okay, so it pops up in your summary and it will say paid X amount of money. Okay, but it doesn't actually at that time transfer the money, it doesn't credit it to your balance. Okay, now on the invoice, what they've done is they've copy pasted the PayPal gift logo into here where it says can take 24 hours to process. It's got their name, address, phone number, email, and that's all bogus for the most part. Email addresses, whatever, they make a ton of them up. It's got the amount in here, and then down the bottom it says this is a PayPal gift to family and friends. The amount can take up to 24 hours to be credited to your PayPal balance. The gift is non-refundable. Okay, and what a lot of people worry about when they sell items this way by physically trading it to them in game is that the person's going to cancel and revert the charges after the fact. And they're going to lose the money. So they think, oh, well, hey, the guy gifted it to me. He can't do this because it's non-refundable. Well, it's bullshit because he never paid you to begin with. It's a complete scam. It's essentially seller beware. If you go to sell somebody an item in game where you're going to physically trade it to them, make sure that the amount has gone through. Okay, the actual cash is credited into your account. And I would say record it, do a screen grab. That way, the person's actually, I'm not gonna put it, showing that it's them. If you're using Skype or something like that, you can record it. That way, if you gotta fight it afterwards through PayPal, you might have, a leg to stand on. Maybe, an Ice Cube's chance in hell. Otherwise, as of this, there's nothing you can do. You're just screwed. So hopefully this helps anybody that it does. Seller beware.